Focus breathing is a phenomenon that occurs in certain lenses. It goes mostly unnoticed, but it's worth knowing about. It's basically when the elements in your lens zoom in or out just slightly when changing the focus. The best way to show you this is with a prime lens at a small aperture. I have the Sony 85mm 1.8 set at f/16. You can see as I focus through the shot, it zooms in just a touch. And this changes your composition slightly, so it's worth taking into consideration. It's very subtle, especially when shooting with wider apertures, and I don't think it'll cause you any kind of problems unless you are stacking with a long focal range from front to back. I've known about focus breathing for a while, and I really noticed it when I was shooting on my 85mm 1.8. And I'm wondering if the 1.4 G Master will be the same. So if you shoot with a 1.4 85mm G Master and you see this focus breathing or there's less, let me know in the comments below. From what I understand, when you focus your lens, it'll move one or more of the elements in your lens forward or backwards. And this in turn will change the focusing plane. With this movement, it actually magnifies or widens the shot just slightly. This is quite common amongst modern lenses, and it's accentuated with longer focal lengths. It shouldn't cause you too many problems, but it's worth knowing about. So focus breathing is when your lens changes the framing just slightly when you change the focal plane in your shot. If you want to see more videos, subscribe and turn on notifications. And also head over to my channel where I've got lots of different videos and tutorials on photography and videography. I'll see you next time.